Stop throwing out those wilting greens.
Instead, add flour and your greens to a food processor and combine with a touch of olive oil until a dough is formed. Flatten into a disc and scissor cut into boiling water. Now you have homemade super green pasta. That's episode 92 of Scrappy Cooking, where nothing goes to waste.